trying to fulfill these unachievable standards that I feel people have on me, but really they really don't. That is constantly in my head, and it's like my biggest enemy. Like, you're supposed to have your biggest cheerleaders and your family and friends, but this one's constantly with me, like, just in my head, nagging at me. A few times I've had panic attacks or anxiety attacks. Generally, my heart rate gets really fast. My breathing, I can't, like, breathe deep. It's really hard and constricted, which eventually leads into me feeling, like, tingly in my hands and, like, my face. And a lot of times, there's nothing I've found that stops it. The last day of school for me, I had to take someone home, and the entire car ride home, I wanted to just break down and cry. Then when I finally got home and walked in the door and, like, had set my stuff down and was just kind of standing in the kitchen, there was a, like, thought that went through my mind. You should just kill yourself. The end of the world at the point. It's like breaking down a barrier every day in order to try and just live like a normal human.